There's an orchestral quality that I'm hearing in a trio, rather than just a saxophone, bass, drum trio. Danny's using some electronics, Simon's got his cello in the bass, and Danny's playing barry and soprano and tenor. So in my mind, what I was hearing was an orchestral approach.
Something about the relationship of three people, and we, you know, it can be like a duo conversation where, say, you're talking to a family member or something, and one person is just agreeing with you. You're having this conversation, they're just like, yeah, it's sort of an agreement. But when you add a third person, it's like, well, it adds that, interjects that sort of interplay between the three people without having another dual conversation. You know, in a quartet, there's another dual conversation. You can't really split, right? It always has to be the three of you.
Creative process wise, it's a whole different ball game than anybody else that I work with. It can mess stuff up if I come into a process with Jerry having any preconceived ideas of how things should go.